Do you remember Martin Braithwaite? Braithwaite Nazario is actually one of the richest athletes in the world. And surprisingly, it's not because of football. In 2017, he started investing in real estate with an investment of $850,000. And today, the same business is worth over $250 million. He invested in real estate in the USA, in tech mansions and restaurants in France and Spain. So, who is laughing now?